high school with you?
What the hell is going on down there? Security! Get off your duff and respond. I'll be in my penthouse. Don't let that clown get in here.
Penthouse, huh? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Why are we here again?
Aha! We're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul chance. His ties to the mob, owns a private army, makes babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate villain.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am. Making sure you were. Who are you supposed to be? Are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
Like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot this clown!
I am not a clown, sir!
This isn't going to end well.
Would someone kindly give him a hand? Nobody? Oh well. Music.
Deadpool.
Yeah, something like that. My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo, I forget.
This is what I think it is. Jackpot! Ooh, scary. How about those elevators work again? I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Let's try something a little fancier. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it! Nope, wrong way. This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
Hey, heads up. Time to work.
Ah!
boys, they are hitting me. Just that I'm healing. What a sick healing factor. Get used to it. This ain't a paintball, Skipper. It is I, a well-compensated establishment provocateur.
Stay sharp, we got company.
No wonder the cops are always blasting me with these things. Shotguns rock! Sometimes I let my guns do the talking. And an open elevator. That's more like it. Hey, this is my jam.
You can't sing.
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
See? He's like an angel.
I'm crazy. I'm crazy for feet. This must be my stop. Ah, there's gotta be a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think. Well, I gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Same. You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is.
Keep him out of the newsroom!
Ooh, a TV studio!
I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of super sex pot mercenaries.
Story at 11.
Really? A shotgun? Will you be more of a noob?
Come on up.
It'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am.
Heads up, they're dropping in from the catwalks.
Oh, shit just got real.
I almost feel bad for you.
It's like magic.
Hold momentum bar. Just say it. One lucky guy. That would take the most.
He's gonna tell me.
Recharge.
Teleport recharge.
Will not end well for you.
Step up! Step up! Oh.
Next!
Because those shits can't do your job, I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool till they get him.
You there!
You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit. I've got dangerous friends. People who will end you. You're out of your league now.
And given the caliber of the guys you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forgive my skepticism.
Didn't you send me an audition tape once? And didn't it suck ass?
That's all the fuck you did!
Can't teleport yet. Maybe not. Oh, your brains are running away from you. Gross.
You look good on camera, but you're gonna look better dead.
Come on, let's get him!
I'm Wade Wilson, and I approve this message.
When you die, try to make it look good.
I might just put it on the air.
Loserville. Population, you.
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. Up!
The intruder's on the roof! Send all available units to the rooftop!
Should we be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to be playing with.
Good point.
Wow! I can see my house from here! Turd ball. Bullets! How convenient. Here to steal your multi-million dollar military-grade whirly bird. On switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be amazed! Sure, it ruined my life, but let's hear it for the Weapon X Pro!
evil metal bird.
I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
Yet.
Die, asshole. Your choice.
You're gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time. Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. So, shoot it! Might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy upgrades.
Hmm.
knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour? Señor Jones, uncle.
Well, you can't get me free. My planet room is Deadpool.
You look like you need some air. Now these should come. See, I set my gun to perforate.
Meet my personal guard. He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose-built to eat little shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, Debbie, look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said. I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Only one way to find out.
I blame you, Daniel Wade. Ooh, shiny! Nope, can't teleport yet. I can't teleport yet! Remember, you have a teleporter to dodge those rocket attacks. This ain't a paintball, Skipper. I need a bigger battery. In my pocket. Nothing like high yield explosives. To test that theory.
How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7.
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
I told you. 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that? Or impenetrable, asshole.
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
You're insane!
Not as insane as you think.
It was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't! My man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whatever
you want.
Yeah,
that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?